Starting off with this. Here in Tyler, we have been seeing rain and hearing thunder this Wednesday. But over in Corsicana, several mobile homes have been damaged when a strong storm moved through the city. At first, officials thought that it was microburst winds that caused all the damage. They're now saying that a possible tornado may be at fault. 13 mobile homes were damaged. Some of them even had their roofs ripped off, and two other homes were damaged by falling trees. Thankfully, no injuries have been reported.